Every member of his gang was worth at least 10.